How's everybody doing tonight? Yeah. So good. You've been such a wonderful audience tonight. Just keep shoving food in your pie holes right now. And don't even worry about that. My piano isn't even plugged in right now. Don't even worry about that. But I want to thank you so much. I'm going to do one more song, take a break, come back for my last set in about 20 minutes. You've been wonderful. Thank you so much for coming out to the Golden Corral. That's right. The Golden Corral, the greatest all-you-can-eat buffet God ever put on this green earth. Amen. Yeah. Thanks again for filling up the tip jar that's going to go to some of my favorite charities, like Tasers for Tots, CPAs Without Borders, and Procrastinators for a Better Tomorrow. A few announcements from the management. If we could keep some of the kids out of the chocolate fountain, that would be great. Just found a flip-flop in there. We're gonna have to clean that out. Also, the folks from Wright City, use the tongs. People from Wright City, thank you so much. That's what they're there for. I wanna do a little request for the folks before I say. It's 4 o'clock on a Saturday. A regular crowd waddles in. And there's an old man, he's at the register. An early bird with a quadruple chin. He says, "Miss, I don't need a doggy bag. Or container made from styrofoam. 'Cause when I get the chance, I shove bread in my pants, and that's the way I take it home." Oh, la 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 da da da, la la da 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 da. Bring us a tray, you're the buffet man. Oh, bring us a tray tonight. 'Cause you're salty and you're sweet, and it's all you can eat. We're bloated, but we're feeling alright. And Travis the chef, he's a friend of mine. He brings me a cinnamon roll. He says, "Tim, I could be the manager, except that I'm still on parole." And Paul is a regular customer, with Pete his identical twin. And when they walk side by side, they're at least 10 feet wide. Nobody knows how they got in. Man, oh, bring us a tray tonight. 'Cause you're salty and you're sweet, and it's all you can eat. We're bloated, but we're feeling alright. And it's a pretty good crowd for a Saturday, but the manager is going insane. 'Cause he saw someone sneeze in the fresh mac and cheese. Now he's calling it quiche Lorraine. And the pizza, it smells like a pizza. And the music is blaring Adele. Yes, I came in for brunch, and it turned into lunch. How about dinner? Oh, what the? Everybody sing out. La da 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 da. Sing it out. La da 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 da. Bring us a tray tonight. Salty and sweet, 'cause you're salty and sweet, and it's all you can eat. We're bloated, but we're feeling alright. Hey, thanks so much for coming out. Hope you had a good time. Yeah!